God was manifest in the flesh. I want you to go over to, I'm having you turn to another passage. Colossians chapter 1, verse number 15. Colossians chapter 1, verse number 15. Now we saw Christ is the image of God. I'm going to go back to where we started. It's a very, very clear passage. Okay, well, I'm going to keep pointing out this distinction that's made. It's going to be